Right guys, thought I'd just do a review of this Bazuka rod tube. Actually got it for going to the World Casting Championship, which isn't going to happen now, probably. Well, hopefully it'll happen next year. So this is the the large one, goes from 73 to 102 inches. Made from heavy duty impact resistance ABS plastic. And it's definitely very super. It'll definitely take a good lot to dent that. It's very, very stiff, hard plastic. There's two sizes available. This is the larger one. And it's telescopic as well. There's a wee clip here, which is actually quite fiddly, but then you don't want it to come loose. So you pull that clip off there, and the whole lot slides in and out. So you can reduce the down size. So I'll just size it up for my rods here. The only thing is it can be quite fiddly getting it to the right size to start off with. So what I'm going to do is just lay a rod down beside it to get it perfect. They're spot on. So where's my wee clip? So finding a wee clip can be a bit tricky to get at the right spot. As I say, you have to get it perfect lined up. So basically all you do is you slide this in here and then that clips over there. Good handle. Padded at the bottom. I'm not too sure if it's padded at the bottom. There's padding at the top, so I'm assuming there's padding at the bottom. So let's get the rods in, see if we take two or three rods with no problem. There we have the TXL. Full tournament. M427SU. All for them, no bother. You probably could get another rod in there. As for the top, you can see the padding there at the top. So this just latches in. I don't know if you can see. This closes over, latches into place, and then you can put a padlock through there to stop it opening up. I just think it's a bit strange to call it a bazooka. It's not exactly what you want to be carrying through an airport, is it? A bazooka. But anyway, three rods in there, not a problem. Possibly get four in. It's actually not that heavy, to be honest. They retail about 100 quid. I was in no hurry for this, so I just went to my local tackle shop and gave them £10-15 a month, so it was paid off. Because I wasn't planning on going until next year anyway, so hopefully April. So there we go, Bazuka Pro Flambeau, that's the large one. So before, the sizes are 73 to 102 inches, so what's that? Just over 7 foot up to 12.96, 8 foot 6, is that right? And the smaller one, I'm not too sure. So, Flambeau Bazuka Pro rod tube. A lot of you guys, casting guys, ever traveling or fishermen, want to take your rods on the planes. And apparently, these are actually recommended for by airline approved. So, can't go wrong with that. So, most of the people I've seen bring casting rods over here, or ones I visit England, always use these. The alternative, if you're stuck, you can use an old carpet tube, which are quite sturdy. I would send rods in the post then, but they, I think it's probably more resistant to bending or blows or whatever. So I have it now. Just have to wait and see when I can get it used. Hopefully I'll get to the World Casting Championships next year. Cheers, guys.